Nisha, a 22-year-old bride from Thoothukudi district, Tamil Nadu, performed martial arts wearing sari on her wedding day to promote the message of self-defense. A video of the performance is now making rounds on the internet. In the video, Nisha can be seen performing Silambatam, a weapon-based martial arts, in her wedding attire. A commerce graduate, Nisha, through her performance, aimed to create awareness, as she believes that every girl must know the art of staying healthy and should be able to protect herself. For many years, Nisha, who aspires to become a police officer, has been performing traditional martial arts. She was encouraged by her mother, Mani, to learn the self-defense mechanism. She started learning the technique 3 years ago. The video impressed many on the internet. She is getting a lot of appreciation and respect from the netizens for promoting the meaningful message in such a creative way. Here's take a look at some of the reactions.